We, the people of the Pacific,
affirm a common wish to live together in peace and harmony.
To preserve the heritage of the past.
To protect the promise of the future.
We respect the diversity of our cultures.
Our differences enrich us.
The seas bring us together.
They do not separate us.
Our islands sustain us.
Our ancestors who made their homes on these islands
displace no other people.
We who remain wish no other home than this.
Having known war, we hope for peace. Having been divided, we wish unity.
Having been colonized, we seek freedom.
Our cultures began
in the days when man explored seas in rafts and canoes.
Our countries are born in an age when men voyage among stars.
Our world itself is an island.
We extend to all nations what we seek from each.
Peace,
friendship,
cooperation,
and love in our common humanity.
We are the proud guardians of our islands,
now and forever.
And to know peace again, we must first know war.
Now we are engaged in a great climate war.
Testing whether these island nations,
or any nation so conceived and dedicated,
can long endure.
Our homes have become a battlefield for that war.
Hearts bleed as the rising ocean
reclaims the final resting places
of those who here gave their lives that these nations might live.
We are doing what we can to stop it.
But the smoke that started this fire did not come from these islands.
We need your help.
We need your help.
We call on the leaders of the Pacific Island Forum
to take climate change and human rights
to the International Court of Justice.
The world is an island.
The world is an island.
The world is an island.